We evaluated multiple tools before designing Science Logic. Way back in 2019, we created the use cases requirement for our NOC or the proposed NOC solution. Almost 60 plus use cases has been created, and we evaluated multiple tools available in the industry. We discussed with Gartner, we discussed with Forrester, we discussed with a few of our clients to understand what they are using it. But finally, we took a decision that what is right for our requirements. We have moved from reactive to proactive, and we want to move to predictive. We need to select a tool which supports us in our journey. AIOps is one of the critical functions where we want to do this predictive way of working. When we say predictive way of working, it is predominantly the predictive analysis and also helps us to do a predictive automation or in the form of auto healing, in the form of automating certain processes using triage as a major way of working to provide the clarity and provide the right and desired solution. So AIOps plays a very critical role for the Capgemini infrastructure management. We found Science Logic suits us and helps us in achieve our journey. Science Logic, so far we have found, is highly collaborative by nature. I think it's not like that everything is perfect, but Science Logic goes out of the way to support us in this difficult journey. It looks so simple that whatever we have achieved, but really, to make it simple, that's a lot of background work that need to be done, both by our team as well as the Science Logic team. The Science Logic, with this expertise, by bringing the right consultants to support us to design the solution, to implement the solution, to realize the outcome of us, whatever we have defined so far, really, I think Science Logic did a wonderful job so far. I think with Science Logic relationship, we'll be in a position to build a better future infrastructure monitoring and related solutions.